Okay, everybody, welcome back to Learn with Minecraft Education. As you can see behind me here, we've got a lovely wintry scene, and today we are going to be discussing some final lessons for this term, something that's a little treat for your class, something that's a bit Christmassy as well. So let's go over and take a look at these three builds. Now, I imagine these would be something that you'd be wanting your students to do collaboratively. However, you can, probably some older students, you could set them off to do this by themselves, that'd be fine. So the first one we have here is a large candy cane, very simple. Red concrete and snow for the white layer, four blocks of each, layering that up. And then as we go around the corner, trying to keep that alternating pattern going as we go around, nice and easy. I built this one about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12-ish blocks high. Nice and simple. So over here we've got the Christmas tree lit up, looking nice. Over here we've got red carpet. And a little tip for you, if you want to know what a block or tile is, or you want to copy one into your inventory, you can hit the mouse wheel and it will just pop that into your inventory and select it for you. We've got spruce leaves. We've got a spruce log in the middle that I think is about 10 blocks high. Spruce leaves. We've got some concrete scattered, different colored concrete blocks scattered around there. We've got some end rods. We've got some item frames with end crystals inside. Up here, we've got a floating end crystal. So if you want to get that in place, you need a block of obsidian, place the end crystal on top, remove the block of obsidian, and it will stay there. Pop some spruce leaves there on top to get that effect. There are other things that you can add on. I think lamps and things like that would be a good way to decorate your tree. The end rods and end crystals are quite good because they give off light. So as you can see, at the moment, because it's a bit darker, you can see it's giving off lots of light, so it looks quite Christmassy. And then finally, we've got this pretty big snowman, so this would be a good collaborative build. Quite difficult to keep it symmetrical. And we started off with a 5x5 square at the bottom, just tapering off the edges and building out and in and out and in and out and in from there. Let's just get rid of this weather because it's not very Christmassy. So we'll do weather, /weather, clear. There we go, get rid of the rain. There we go. So, big hollow snowman, made of snow of course. Orange concrete for the nose. Block of coal for the eyes and mouth and the hat and the buttons. Big hat on top there, and I think I use probably spruce log, yeah, for the arms, for the twig arms. So yeah, it's a pretty fun end of term activity you can do. Have a collaborative build competition maybe. I get your students to build one or all of these Christmassy builds. And maybe a prize at the end for the best one, something like that. So just an idea there for an end of term lesson. We will be looking in our next video at how to incorporate the popular game among us. And if you haven't heard of it, your students certainly will have done. And incorporate the game dynamics there into Minecraft, which makes for a pretty interesting lesson in Minecraft. So we'll talk about that next week. So please do like and subscribe. In the meantime, I'll see you soon.